Kids, good morning. Okay, well today we're gonna practice our vocabulary from this for this month. What's this? Do you remember? Can you say abeja? Abeja. Good. What's this? Can you say hormiga? Hormiga. Good. What's this? Can you say grillo? Grillo. Ooh, this is a good one. What's this? Can you say araña? Araña. What's this? Good. Can you say mariposa? Mariposa. Muy bien. So we have hormiga, abeja, araña, grillo, mariposa. Okay. Now we're gonna play What's Missing? Are you ready? Okay. Remember, we have 5 insects, 4 insects, and 1 spider. So, which one is missing? If you say hormiga, kiss your brain. Let's do it again. Do it again. Are you ready? Okay. What's missing? Yeah. If you say grillo, kiss your brain. Let's try again. What's missing? If you said mariposa, kiss your brain. Okay, now we're gonna play another little game. I have 3 flowers. 1. 2 and 3. 1 is azul, una flor. Can you say flor? Flor azul. Flor amarilla. And flor rosa. Now, where is the butterfly? ¿Dónde está la mariposa? ¿En la azul, la amarilla o la rosa? Si tú dijiste amarilla, kiss your brain. Now, the butterfly is gonna fly. ¿Dónde está la mariposa? Si dijiste la azul, kiss your brain. Now, a little spider is looking for a new house. And bitsy, bitsy spider went up the water spout. spider stopped. ¿Dónde está la araña? Si dijiste la rosa, kiss your brain. Bitsy, bitsy araña, subió su telaraña. Vino la lluvia y se la llevó. Salió el sol, oh oh, the spider stopped. ¿Dónde está la araña? ¿En la flor azul, amarilla o rosa? Si dijiste amarilla, kiss your brain. Good. Well, this is all for today, friends. I'll see you soon.